I'm going to speak for both John Chambers and myself. Both of us firmly believe that we do not want to compete with our partners. And an important set of partners are going to be served by the partners. So we stand up big clouds for say no. That being said, we have to learn. This is now I'm talking for EMC only. What we have to do is learn. So as you probably all know, we own Mozy, right? Which does PC backup. Anyone want to take a guess on how many petabytes we manage in Mozy? We just went over 75 petabytes. 75 petabytes. So we are managing, that's a much bigger scale than Amazon's management, for instance, just the storage. So what we did, the reason we did that, right? And by the way, we make no money there. The reason we did that is to learn how to manage petabytes at scale in a cloud environment. The lessons of that we're passing to our service provider partners, the blueprints. We'll have cloud, we will also provide an application developer's cloud to let them, for free, develop around our sets of technology. But in terms of getting into what you're talking about, the cloud business to make a profit and compete with our service providers, we will not do that. That is not our plan. And I know we're speaking to John, that is not his plan. But we do need to learn a lot by doing. And that's why we do Mozy, that's why we're going to do the application cloud. And when you get petabytes and petabytes, right, and we have well over 1,000 customers that have a petabyte, right? That just tells you the day we get our first 1,000 customers. We have well over 1,000 customers that have a petabyte. And you have that much information, you think humans can manage that? Or you're better off, you got to trust automation, right? And that's really where we're going. So it's these two worlds, So part of what you're saying is true, but it's going to be a different world in the future, and we have to react to that world, not the current.